Guys, welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, as you have seen on the title itself, it will be the No Hulas Makeup Look. So girls, even though it's summer, syempre gusto natin maging presentable and at the same time, comfortable yung face natin. So here's my take on No Hulas Makeup Look. If you want to know how to get this look, then keep on watching. So to start off, I'll be using a primer since I do have an oily skin as in sobra lang na din sa T-zone. And ngayong summer, syempre, iwas lapochi, so we'll use a primer. Lalo na dito sa area na to, sa ilong, then sa noong. Then sa baba. And usually, all over the face na. Next is that is concealer because ayoko na masyadong maglagay ng makeup sa skin, especially when it's hot. And spot concealing lang yung gagawin natin. I do have a big under eye bags. Siyempre, yun lang yung cover natin, yung and yung other blemishes. And lagyan mo na rin yung concealer yung mga blemishes na gusto mong takpan. Like pimples, peklat. Using a cream blush, it's Sophie Paris, and guys, promise, this one I have already tried and tested all day long, lalo na pag may paso kami, and I'm just using this one, mula umaga, pauwi ka na ng bahay, nandito pa rin yung blush mo, so I'll be using this one as a blush, just spread it all over the cheeks. Sample mo na rin yung ilong. Now that I have already put my base and my blush, I'm just using a powder to make it really last all day. I'll be first setting my under eye, and I'm just really packing on para ma-absorb ng face yung product. Kasi guys, diba, if you're doing it if you're just using this makeup for every day and you really wanted to last it all day, you need to bake. And this technique was called baking. I learned it with Miss Ann Clutes. Just set it, set where you put concealers, and just leave it just like that. Next is for the brows. I'm just using the usual brow that I'm using. It's the Anastasia Beverly Hills in the shade dark brown and an ankle brush. Di natin sobrang bobonggahan yung brows. So lang natin i-fill out kung ano yung mga sparse area ng brows natin. Actually, okay na to yung ganito. Lalagyan ko na lang sana ng mascara, but for the sake of this video, unahin muna natin itong brows. We're just filling it in. So, kahit hindi bonga-bonga, since it's everyday makeup look, actually, ina-outline ko lang yung baba para magkaroon siya ng shape, lalo tignan, and just brushing off. Same goes with the other side. Just outlining other end. Actually, ito lang yung ginagawa ko kapag umaalis ako ng bahay, papasok ng school. I'm done with the brows. I'll be just curling my lashes, and here I'll be using this Maybelline Hyper Curl Volume Express Mascara. Guys, this is waterproof and it's very good if you will just want to have that no hulas makeup look. So I'm just gonna curl my lashes. By the way, this one is from Miniso. Then, we're gonna put this one. Same thing with the other side. Now on the lower lashes. Now I'm just setting all in place. Tanggalin lang natin yung powder all over the face. Kasi luto na siya. Now, magko-contour tayo ng face. Kasi hindi yan pwedeng mawala. Promise. This one, I'm using the Ever Balena Advanced Blush Duo in Rosy Cheeks. I'm just gonna use my brush. And let's start. Sobrang makakaliit kasi ng face when you contour. Parang nag-iiba yung face mo kagad. Don't forget the nose. Sa highlight. Onti lang. Subtle lang, just to make you fresh. O, diba? Now, we're almost done. Next is the lipstick. For this makeup look, you can use either a lip tint or lipstick. Sa lip tint, ang ma-recommend ko sa inyo is this KJM Cheek and Lip Tint. Pwede siya sa cheeks and pwede siya sa lips. It's in the shade Bittersweet Magenta. It's a red tone. Lip tint, and this one is the Detail Makeover in the shade Lot. Guys, this is waterproof, so kahit minum ka ng water, mabasa yung lips mo, okay siya. Also, it is kiss proof. Tapos, tested ko na rin siya. It's this one, kahit kumain ka all day, hindi mawawala yung lipstick na to sa lips mo. Now, let's apply. Bango? Then, intayin nyo lang mag-dry. So, if you finalize ko lang itong look na to at magbabalik ako. So, ayun na nga. Dito na nagtatapos ang ating No Hulas Makeup Look. Like nyo naman itong video na to if nagustuhan nyo. Comment down below kung ano pa yung gusto nyo makita sa channel ko, and subscribe if you haven't. Till my next video, bye!